A woman's remains finally identified today, 18 years after they were found. Susan Glaser's remains were found in the Tomorrow River in Amherst back in 1998. DNA had originally confirmed that the bones were human, but investigators struggled to identify the West Allis woman for nearly two decades.